here on the way out.
We're working really hard to do that. That's our main goal right now, to be a Mexican legend. We're going to be in the Santa Cruz of history. And we're going to continue working hard, and hopefully the fans help me and they put me up there.
Leo, I asked you earlier that if you ever gotten angry in the ring, you said no. What would get you angry?
I think if somebody messes with my family. I think if somebody messes with my family, something, I think that's the main thing that will get me angry. You messes with my family.
You know, if you had to guess one shot that's going to finish the fight, what shot is it?
I think the uppercut or the body shot. I'm gonna work that.
It sounded like a body shot.
You should take on Canelo Khan.
I think that's a hard fight for Khan. He's a great fighter and everything. Very, very speed, but I think Canelo is too strong. I think that's not Khan's weight class. I think he's going up too much in weight. There's too much force difference. We're working really hard to do that. That's our main goal right now, to be a Mexican legend. We're going to be in the Santa Cruz of history. And we're going to continue working hard, and hopefully the fans help me and they put me up there.
Leo, I asked you earlier that if you ever gotten angry in the ring, you said no. What would get you angry?
I think if somebody messes with my family. I think if somebody messes with my family, something, I think that's the main thing that will get me angry. You messes with my family.
You know, if you had to guess one shot that's going to finish the fight, what shot is it?
I think the uppercut or the body shot. I'm gonna work that.
It sounded like a body shot.
You should take on Canelo Khan.
I think that's a hard fight for Khan. He's a great fighter and everything. Very, very speed, but I think Canelo is too strong. I think that's not Khan's weight class. I think he's going up too much in weight. And too much, there's too much force difference.
Hey, Leo. Abajo, abajo no, ahí porque te vas a mover. Ahí no te vas a poder pegar mucho. Si te quedas parado. Pero por eso. Siempre que hagas una salida y vas a los tres. Rápido recoge la defensa. Afuera con el uno, puedes estar ya llegando y ya está. Siempre de afuera. El paqueadero, ahí puedes echar el paqueadero. Ajá. Y mete el escondo ahí.
Ya. So, the restaurant, Chavez, and what is that? Not Vicky. Just by the water.